We really wanted to increase our visibility on our electricity consumption, and that was really driven around a desire to reduce the cost of electricity to the school, but also to improve the sustainability of the school overall. We've also used it to scope out solar systems that we put in place, and we found that the information gave us some very good details of where the consumption was and what size system we needed.